Good morning, dearly beloved. We thank God for another glorious day. We bless the name of the living God for giving us the gift of life. We say, Lord, may your name be praised. May your name be honored. May your name be glorified, for you are our almighty God. This morning, from today to Friday, the Lord laid it upon my heart that we should enter into prayers. And so I'm going to quote the word of God, and we pray that his hand will be upon us. Child of God, listen to me. There's a difference between contentment and poverty. Bible says that poverty is a curse. Contentment means that what you eat, where you sleep, what you put on, what will help you to be able to take care of yourself, if you are married, your wife and your children. And then the Bible says that when the Lord blesses us, that's where we need to be content. Contentment doesn't mean that we should just accept any situation anyhow. For in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 8, verse 18, the Bible says that, and you shall remember the Lord your God, for it is he who gives you power to get wealth, and that he may establish his covenant, which he has sworn to your fathers, as it is this day. We are going to pray the power, the sustenance, the ability, and the means and the capability, whether physically or spiritually, to make money, to make business grow, comes from God. It is my prayer this morning that the Lord God Almighty will bless his people. Poverty doesn't come from God, because the Bible says that it is he who gives us power to become wealthy. And I'll pay for some number of empire. It's a baby. No, being said, you're me, Tibia, me po, and you say, I call a tire back. Nehiao, none you're not sure what you know, ma. You obey the ebasa, open the saha. There be, say, a radic chain, say, near one year me and you, sir. No, I see me a bit dear, near benum, near be fra, and any a best shake, and the baby a bedano, and no, and I said, me nani and sakan. Nessie a dunya miasse. And into a candy to know me catcher of my Israel, say. Moses say, my rain fee is an so young coupon, and my wood to me a wording, young son in me dear, a bet me a ma o nipa aye ye. Ever bomb pie and opay, say, or so soon young coupon, or money I would do on Sakano. A ye shra, may he give you the power to become wealthy, because this covenant should be established in our life as children. Shall we pray? We pray by the power of the Holy Ghost according to your word, O Lord. We pray for businesses to rise up. We pray that the work of the hands of your people will grow. We pray that, my Lord and my God, the power, the sustenance, the capability to be able to make substance up, business increase, financial breakthrough. May that happen to those who are hearing me this morning in the name of Jesus. As we have entered into the seventh month of this year, 2021, I pray that those whose business are down, I command that business to rise up in the name of Jesus. Those who are not finding business, I pray, or have having a job or a work to do, Lord, I pray that you are the one that provider. Those that, my Lord and my God, are working, I pray for wisdom, knowledge, the capability, the understanding, the power to make wealth in the name of Jesus Christ, because it is your will that we will be blessed so that we can bless the work of the kingdom. For you said that this will make your covenant of your blessing established. This morning, by the power of the Holy Spirit, I pray that, Lord, let your covenant establish as you spoke to our forefathers in the Old Testament, that you are the one that blesses. May the hand of God bless the work of your hands. May the Almighty God lift your business up. I speak to every dead business to rise up again. I speak to any downward business to revive again by the power of the Holy Ghost and authority in the name of Jesus Christ. Anyone who is in debt, I pray by the power of the Holy Ghost that the business will revive again so that you'll be able to pay all his debt. Any attack against businesses, by the authority that is in the name of Jesus, I break that stronghold. I set at liberty any business, ministry business, any form of business that your children are doing. We claim the
power, oh God, from your word to become wealthy. We receive this morning in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We pray with thanksgiving. Amen.